This is the traction engine version of the Mastrand engine. The steamroller is quite well known and quite common. But for some reason, traction engine was never quite as popular. When I bought the engine, it had been very much modified by a previous owner using Meccano parts. It's quite well done, but I wanted it back to its original form. Had it been a more common engine, I might have kept it. But as this is a quite rare engine, I wanted it back as it should be. Fortunately, the person who did the mods kept the original parts. So I was able to restore it more or less to its original condition, with the exception of a few extra holes, but they're not obvious.